Welcome to the world of Numex batch coders. General operating method for Numex contact type batch coders using groove rubber letters and Numex indelible fast drying ink. Here is the demonstration for coder requiring groove rubber letter composing and good printing practices. Numex batch coder comes in a self-contained seal box as shown. It contains 30 ml sample of black ink. It is recommended to keep 100 ml inkset of desired colored handy. Use paper knife to cut the seal of box and remove the packing fillers. Remove the coder, peeling off its polythene wrapper. Remove sample ink and a kit box. Kit box contains grooved letter set, operating manual, forceps, scissor, extra ink pad and spare grooved cushion. Some letters may not be there as they have been used in the pre-composed coder. Gently press the knob of the coder downward and remove ink pad protection packing. Lock the coder by pressing the knob downward and by keeping the locking button pressed, release the knob. Remove the cassette and remove the ink pad holder. Remove one unwanted letter using forceps or fingers. Put it back in the kit box at designated and marked gap on grooved line. Remove only one letter at a time and replace it with a desired letter from the kit box. If desired letter is joined with other letters, then scissor or finger may be used to separate them. Letter can be inserted on cassette grooves by pressing with fingers or forceps. Keep the direction of composed letter correct, as some difficulty may arise initially due to minor image engraving of the composition. After all desired letters have been composed, press the composed matter with thumb. This will enable securing letter faces to same level. Now open the seal of Numex fast drying ink box. Alternately, sample ink also can be used. Box contains ink and equal amount of pad softener solution. In no case these should be mixed as it will reduce the sharpness and clarity of the prints. Pick up the ink bottle, unscrew the cap and if necessary break the seal of nozzle by pin pick. Ink the ink pad drop by drop such that whole pad is just wet. What ink does not overflow. Excess ink should be dabbed with a cotton cloth if required. Recap the ink bottle as ink is volatile. Any ink smudges on working table, coder, hands or bottle should be cleaned by cloth wet with pad softener. Put back the cassette to coder. It will lock its receptacle with a click. Replace the ink pad holder back to its position of the coder while keeping pressed the release lever. Just press the knob once so that the ink vats complete composed matter properly. Now put the flat surface to be printed on the table. It can be any material like plastic, metal, foil, film, etc. Take the coder and print with it at the desired location. After finishing the work, repack the coder box and ink box as before. It will enable locating anything during next use.